This car hasn't been touched in over 30 years. Do you know what it is?